The HAL Light Utility Helicopter is a 3-ton class highly agile new generation light helicopter. Ministry of Defense placed an initial order of 12 light utility helicopters, out of which 6 are for Indian Army and another 6 for the Indian Air Force. The HAL Light Utility Helicopter, along with its derivative Light Observation Helicopter, was designed and developed by Rotary Wing Research and Design Center, one of the R&D sections of Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, for civilian and military applications. During the 1990s and the 2000s, the procurement of a modern successor to the aging HAL Cheetah and HAL Chetak helicopters of the Indian Army and the Indian Air Force had been recognized as an impending need. During July 2008, the Government of India circulated a request for proposals to various helicopter companies for a fleet of 197 light utility helicopters to be purchased in a flyaway condition directly from the manufacturer in order to speed up their delivery. HAL, which had long held ambitions to design and produce such an aircraft, sought to establish a partnership with a Western manufacturer with considerable technical know-how in the field. Reportedly, Eurocopter were viewed as being the favorite, having already worked with HAL for decades on previous ventures, such as the Chetak and Cheetal that were being replaced. HAL promptly performed preliminary design studies on a prospective 3-ton light helicopter, powered by a single HAL/Turbomeca Shakti turboshaft engine and possessing a range of up to 500 km and a payload capacity of up to 500 kg. In March 2014, HAL promoted its LUS capabilities as a civilian multirole helicopter, noting its ability to carry up to 6 passengers in an appropriate configuration. During an official visit on October 7, 2021, Director General of Army Aviation Corps Lieutenant Gen AK Suri flew the final test sortie in light utility helicopter, which successfully completed the Army acceptance trial. While limited series production will be completed from Bengaluru, HAL intends to perform mass production of the LUT at its new helicopter manufacturing complex at Tumakur that will have the capacity to produce helicopters of 3-ton to 12-ton category.